And this scripture really spoke to me. And it's Psalm 16, 5 and 6. And in the NIV version, it says, "Lord, you have assigned me my portion and my cup. You have made my lot secure. The boundary lines have fallen for me in pleasant places. Surely I have a delightful inheritance." This scripture talks about the boundaries of grace that God has given us. And you know, we have a lot of grace. We have a lot of grace, but we also have a lot of grace. It says, "Lord, you have assigned me my portion and cup." Every one of us has a portion that has been divinely and uniquely given to us and assigned to us from your Father. You have a lot, a portion, and a cup. He said, "You've made my lot secure." It's secure. The boundary lines have fallen for me in pleasant places. You know, there are boundary lines and markers that he says, within this lot, within this measure that I have given you, there is grace. That means that when we walk in grace, there's just an ease. It seems like, boy, this isn't really taking any effort. I don't have to strive. I don't have to try to be or to do. It just kind of comes natural or supernatural. And he's given that to us because when we lose that grace, we'll feel it. That's an indicator that we've gone outside those boundaries of grace, is when we feel like, man, I got to work all the harder to make this happen, or, you know, why is this so hard? Well, maybe it's because we've gone outside those boundaries of grace. Because when we stay within them, it says that our inheritance is delightful. Surely you've given me a delightful inheritance. There's going to be joy in it. And I've had seasons where I have lived inside that grace and I've experienced it, and then I've been in seasons where I've gone outside that grace and I feel it. Because all of a sudden there's stress, I'm anxious, I'm worried because I can't keep up with everything I've said yes to and have to pull back. And so that's, you know, we have to evaluate that all the time. So the boundaries of grace, and the Lord obviously wants us to walk in those places where that grace is the fullest.